I am assuming that you already have installed the ShareRite application on your PC and Android smartphone. If not, the links are available in the description. In 2020, those who are watching from India or from the country where ShareRite is not available in the Play Store, don't worry guys. You can still use the application. Yes, you can't download it from the Play Store because of the government policy on China apps. However, there are other sites available from where you can download the ShareRite app file and directly install on your smartphone. The links are available in the description. So, without any further ado, let's get started. Step 1. Open ShareRite on your PC. Step 2. Click on Show QR Code option. Step 3. Open the ShareRite app on your Android smartphone. Step 4. Click on 3 dots icon. Step 5. Click on Connect PC option. Step 6. Click on Scan to connect. Step 7. Now scan the PC ShareRite QR code. Select second option called via hotspot on phone. Then, click on Start button. You can see the hotspot of your Android is started. Step 8. Open available Wi-Fi devices on the PC. Step 9. Connect your PC with the mobile hotspot we just created. Congrats! Your PC and Android smartphone are successfully connected using ShareRite connection. Now you can transfer files between both devices. Step 10. Transfer files from Android phone to PC using ShareRite. The file transferring is completed. You can check by open the folder from ShareRite. Step 11. Now I will show you how to transfer files from PC to Android using ShareRite. Step 12. Click on the file button and select any file you wish to send over Android smartphone from your PC. As soon as you select a single file or multiple files, the ShareRite automatically initiating the transfer process. So just wait and relax. Step 13. When you are done with file transfer, click on the disconnect button and close the ShareRite. Thank you for watching. Subscribe our channel, and hit the bell icon for latest technology videos.